Former Maryland U.S. Attorney General George Beall has died. Beall served in that position from 1970 to 1975. He was a Republican. He was known for leading the investigation that led to the conviction and eventual resignation of Vice President Spiro Agnew. Agnew was a former Baltimore County executive and governor who pled guilty to tax invasion back in 1973. Beall was 79 years old.